Hello, once again, everybody. It's your boy, David Midnight Rose. And today I have quite the story for y'all. Now, it's been a while since I've done a blog. So, first blog or last blog of 2024. Anyway, so, funny story. I go into work this morning and I get upset because I found out that money was taken out of my bank account that I didn't have. Okay, it was my car repair payment. And normally they don't take the money out of your account. Normally you have to pay them. But for some reason, just out of nowhere, they take the money themselves and they do it early in the morning. I got up at 4 in the morning to get ready for work, and by 6 a.m., it had already happened. They took $129 out of my account that I did not have, so I was in the negatives. I was pissed because all week, my bill has been coming out early. One bill came out a day early, and another bill came out 4 or 5 days early. Like, just bill after bill after bill, just coming out early, taking out money that I don't even have. It's like, what in the hell, man? What the fuck? So, anyway, so I stand guard outside of the garage that I guard 3 days a week. And out of nowhere, this woman comes up out of nowhere and gives me a golden flask. Check them out now. We doing big camping. We spending cheese. Check them out now. Big camping on BLAD. We doing big camping up in NYC. It's just that Jigger Man, MC, and BUMB. Which is right here. All golden. And look how it matches. Look how it matches my look. See, it complements what I'm wearing right now. See, I got the black and gold hat that says King. And I got the black and gold t-shirt that also says King. And look, now I have a flask that matches. It matches what I'm wearing. And so she gives me this flask that was still in its package, never been opened. And what started out as a stressful, rough day became a moment of laughter. I wanted to bust out laughing because how is it a coincidence that I be given a brand new golden flask a few minutes after getting pissed off over my financial situation? I literally looked at that and I thought, God got jokes. The Lord has jokes. God has a sense of humor. So I can't even get mad at it. I can't even get mad. And you know what this woman said to me? She said, for the shit you go through. I swear, if I didn't know better, I'd say God sent an angel down from heaven, disguised as a woman, just to give me what looks like an award for the most bullshit I could go through in 1 week. It was like getting a Grammy, except instead of a statue of a naked man with a six-pack, I get a golden flask. So what am I going to do with it? I'm going to use it, of course. Not for alcohol, though. I'm not like that. I drink alcohol, but I drink it responsibly. I'm going to use it for, you know, water. I could be like Indiana Jones. Yeah, you know, just use it to take drinks with me. Maybe even use it for soup on a cold day. But yeah, an awesome free gift from the heavens above. And with that said, I'm David Midnight Rose, and I'll see y'all next time. Shalom.